Amen. Now that's what I want to get you to do this evening. So let's see if we can get you to stand up. Go right there. At least clap your hands. Come on. Amen. It's time to stand up for what you believe in. It's time to stand up for the word of God. Come on, sing. Oh. stand up for Jesus. I'm going to just relay something to you. I'm going to give you a little testimony, real brief. Something happened in the past month at my home. You know, we really don't know when the Lord is going to call us. Sometimes, you know, there are people this morning who got up, put on their clothes, and didn't make it through the day. But there was a brother that was doing some work for myself and my family. He was he's a Christian brother, and he was mowing the lawn. He was mowing my lawn, and I wasn't there. So I'm just hearing. I was given this information, and it took us all by surprise. But the brother was mowing the lawn, and then all of a sudden, they didn't hear the lawnmower anymore. And everybody was in the house, they didn't hear the lawnmower. They went out and saw the brother face down in the grass. And he was gone. They did everything they could to revive him, but he was gone. And this brother was serving, so he was being blessed, amen? What better way to go than to be serving? Serve is hard, but you know what? It's time to stand up. If you're going to stand up at any time, now is that time. Don't be afraid. Be strong. Amen. There's another song that I wrote. It speaks about the Word of God. My love for the Word of God. And how many remember the saying, Christ in every book of the Bible? Everybody remember that? He's our kinsman redeemer. He's our wheel in the middle of the wheel, Ezekiel. Okay, amen. And this song speaks about just the love of God. But you know what I realized that, and loving the Word of God is just that every word leads us back to Him. It doesn't lead us to cars. It doesn't lead us to this. It doesn't lead us to that. It leads us back to Jesus.
Amen.
Because the Bible says He's the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes unto the Father but by Him. The song is titled, The Only Way.
Thank you.
everywhere.